Hello guys, this is actually going to be my first walkthrough for this game, so I thank you for watching, and if you enjoy later, hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and we're going to start off here by picking our character, and I thought maybe I should do this with you guys too, so let's see. Kind of like in the middle of these. We're gonna go with this one. We're gonna go with regular. We're gonna start off on regular. Cause, you know. Being. We're just gonna. I just wanna try to go through this real quick. What is changing your face? Is that the same? Yeah, the same thing as your head. Okay. Oh, you can join. It looks like you can join, like, multiplayer and stuff in this game. So, we're just gonna go ahead and play by ourselves here. Start the game. So I don't know what to expect. I haven't watched any videos about this game, anything.
Human bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities. Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts. These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake. This is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Said, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
Wow. That was a little.
We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
That cutscene was longer than I thought it would be. That burning similar.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Uh-oh.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating death system target.
Open the door.
Got company.
Did manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
You're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end?
Fire now.
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Huh. Is this like a, see, not really what I expected, because I thought with this game, I thought, we would start off in some kind of, like, combat training or something like that. No, we're just going straight into battle, so. This is, different than the first and second Call of Duty for sure.
Keep your mouth shut.
Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there,
we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
Alright, we going?
I'll follow your lead.
Oh, that doesn't look too... That doesn't look fun. Technology, guys. Technology. Sneak attack. Where are we going? Ambush? We need to go in here.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
Looks like we're doing this thing together. Or not. He took all the kills.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
But so did I. Poor sons of bitches.
Oh.
The NRC are known for their brutality.
That doesn't look fun either. Ouch. Oh, that's worse.
Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders.
Blowtorch. Wow.
That's him, the minister.
Huh.
He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him.
There he is. He's going in there.
Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
2 minutos.
Son of a bitch is never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me.
Alright, let's go, dude. Easy enough. All right. Take these guys all out. Guy up top. This CUDA. So I played some multiplayer, and CUDA so far is my favorite weapon. Some machine gun, for sure. I just really like it in this game. And multiplayer, it seems like the recoil is a lot worse than what it is right now. I don't know if that's because I have a grip on it right now, and in multiplayer I don't have a grip yet. But the CUDA is my weapon of choice. Just like a door picking up ammo from these CUDAs. Let's go to this door right here. Door breach. Progress has been saved. That should be. Oh, Well, that's technology.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do.
Shoot. Back to the door. Two sentries inside. My people. The guard's down.
It's not rude in here.
On my mark. Three. Two.
Go! We're here to extract you.
No. Oh. That was different.
Say, and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! All right, let's go.
See, I thought when I went in there to take out them guards that
this one, get the door. I'll cover.
So I thought it would be in like slow motion or something like. More Call of Duty's like Advanced Warfare or
I'll cut the poor bastard down.
What was that other one that did that? Was it I don't know, but I thought it'd be like in slow motion or something. Thought it'd be cool, but that's
Hendrix, can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics.
It's just usually what Call of Duty does, but.
Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move.
Alright, I'm ready for them.
Package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
I don't, No, they're coming. Oh, were we supposed to go through here? Oh, they're all ahead, so. He's down. I thought they were gonna be coming, like, from behind us or something, but no. So another game I found interest in that I may to do some other videos on for you guys in multiplayer would be Gun Game. Gun Game is like pretty cool because it's like a lot harder than the rest of the gun games and the other Call of Duties because they last two instead of you have ballistic knives or whatever you have, crossbows or whatever they had in previous Call of Duties. They have, you got a knife, like, not a ballistic knife or anything, just like straight up combat knife. And then for the last, you have to punch. If you guys didn't know that, that's.
That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead.
Looks like we need to go 30 some over there meters. Gotta take out these guys first. Oh, there's more of them. They just keep coming. Oh, that guy. I don't want to shoot Hendrix. That was a terrible shot. Alright. Throwing a grenade. Get that out of here. I like the grenades in this game, like the their explosion. That looked pretty cool.
Drop your weapon. Lower them now.
We're dead if we do.
Trust me. We're dead if we don't.
Drop dead.
Huh.
late.
What up, Taylor?
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. Still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
Mm-hmm. New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our exfil?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Exfil in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Can I walk through people like this? Yeah. What are they wearing? Like, what is this armor they're wearing? That's definitely different. Let's go up here. Oh yeah. Apparently we're just running through, I'm guessing. Concussion? Oh wow. That's. What am I doing?
We ain't doing shit to that APC. Focus your fire on the VTOL.
There we go.
APC is down.
Okay. Ammunition right here. Gonna get an extra reload. Refill. What is this? It's a resupply box. You get him? I think we got him. Do they have like intel on this game? Like, I don't know. I didn't go too much into it to find out, but oh, it's
try and keep up, right?
No, oh, he's dead. Get out of here.
Get to the bridge. I'll keep him busy.
So sliding is pretty sweet in this game. To be honest with you, it's better than Advanced Warfare, I think. And Ghost, for sure.
No one follows us. Those AFBs are blocking our route to Exfil.
People in the truck. Take that out of there. Oh, throw them back.
Coming over the bridge. What's the plan? Plan B. Blow the bridge. We're moving to secondary Exfil.
How many?
Taylor, primary Exfil is compromised. Moving on to secondary. Copy that. Rendezvous at Hotel Tango. We'll use the
change of plans. Getting hit. Open the door, dude. How are you doing?
Accessing building's electrical systems.
Open the door.
Heads up, we have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Man, I'm gonna buy a soda.
Killing lights. What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision.
Guessing we have night vision now?
Take it slow. Pick them off.
Looks like we're going up top. in a dark room. It is pretty cool. This night vision is different. It's
go feed.
Oh, crap.
Now what? Beto's got us pinned down.
Easy. Hold your fire. He's mine.
Huh. Oh wow, that was,
Alpha 2 team is rejoined for
that was some, like, freaking Superman stuff right there.
You didn't answer me, John. Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
Where are we going?
You guys hear that? You hearing things already? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. Hey, fuck you.
I think we're going in here, but
I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit.
Contact! iRobot. iRobot. Oh god. This game is kind of slow-paced because they take forever to open the door and stuff.
You can get them out.
Like,
not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people, damn it.
Or have you changed so much that you forgot?
They need to open the door.
Hendricks. Your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them.
Come on, get out of here. Go!
Peace, Taylor. How are we going on one of these?
Get on the turret.
Okay. All right. Thought it'd be fun.
Get ready! We got a shitload of guns moving on our position!
Oh yeah, let's just crash right through.
Keep fire on that beetle!
Oh, this... That's not me, is it? Or is this gun just OP as crap? I think it's just me, because... I don't think I
can. Nice fucking shooting. Inbound, VTOL. Redirect fire.
Look out, we're going off road.
Piece of shit, stall out.
Oh, we got a terrible driver, so. He got our vehicle to stall here.
Start, you fucker! Hold them back! This piece of shit ain't...
There we go. I thought she might as well. Get that out of here. Car hop.
Get that minister out of here. Moving to secondary rendezvous with plus four packages. Copy that. Going off road.
We're going off road again. Oh wow. Throwing me off the thing. I like that one.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. Oh, I'm stuck by it. Pineapple. Oh, I can't get on there. I'm gonna die. Get behind here real quick so I can regen. Okay. Am I supposed to hold him back? Okay. I hate these things in multiplayer. Oh. I got abducted by the aliens. Hang tight, you're not dying today. Just punch him right in the dick, that'll work. Yeah, kick him in the dick, right? That'll work. I'm gonna die. He just tore my hand off. Yeah, I'm dead for sure. What?
You'll be alright. Just hang in there. Hold on.
And that wraps up that mission. So I'm gonna wrap up this episode. We will do the next mission in the next episode. So with that being said, thank you for watching, guys. If you liked, please leave a comment down below and hit the like button and subscribe. That would help me out a lot. And if you're enjoying these, do that. And I will see you guys in the next episode. See you later.